All right, good morning from the cave, Thursday morning. Quick message going out about following through. Some people call it consistency. Okay, one of the biggest factors I've seen in training to get good results is being consistent. Now, any good coach will tell you the same thing. You have to be consistent in your training. Hit and miss does not work. Now, what I've seen here at the cave, as well as other places I've trained people, and even back when I was training martial arts years ago, the people that are consistently training and following through and staying after it will get really good results. And the people that play at it, mess around with it, just kind of hit and miss, show up when they feel like it, when things are perfectly lined up, so to speak, or if they just quote-unquote feel like it, they show up. And the rest of the time, they come up with some excuse why they're not going to be there. Or they don't say anything, they just don't show. So, for results, it takes dedicated, focused, 100% effort every time you train, and you need to train consistently. Can't tell that to people enough. I can't make it any more simple than that. You have to do the work to get the results. It's not rocket science.